We're gonna do something different today. We're gonna play Soma for the first time. Don't know much about this game. Got it for free. Ooh, the moon's really bright out. I've heard it can be quite scary at times. Is there supposed to be like an eclipse tonight or something? I don't know. Anyway, lights are off. Away we go. I'm a little scared. I don't know if I'm prepared for this. Just felt like playing something different for a change.
Are you okay, Simon? I think you're bleeding.
Oh, that's nothing. It's just my brain can't stop bleeding from the accident.
Here, take this.
No, that's for later, for the scan.
It's green.
Ashley, I need to tell you something.
Simon, please don't make this weird.
No, it's not like that. Why now?
Who's David Munchie?
Why is there never enough time?
For what?
Fuck. Christ. Yeah, I'm up.
Hi, Simon Jarrett?
Yeah, that's me.
My name is David Munchie. We spoke earlier.
The brain scan. I remember.
Are you all right?
Yeah, just a bad dream. Are we still on for today?
Yeah, that's why I'm calling. I wanted to remind you to drink the tracer fluid I sent you. It'll help me capture a better image of the damages.
Don't worry, I got it somewhere.
Okay, great. Well, I'll see you in a couple of hours then.
Okay, see you soon.
All right.
Where did I put the tracer fluid?
Interesting.
Hey, Simon, it's Jesse. You working this weekend or what? I knew there was something you were doing. Was it this weekend or next? Anywho, just shoot me a mail or something.
These controls are a little bit clunky.
End of messages.
I swear, that guy has the memory of a goldfish. I even sent an email to remind him, didn't I? forgot to hit send. Better late than never.
Okay. So.
Come on, radioactive tracer fluid, where are you?
It's gotta be. Fridge makes the most sense.
Nothing but fast food. Should buy something healthier on my way home. See nothing. Oh, that's better. Okay. Lights are on. That should help. Where would I put tracer fluid? Those. I should drink the tracer fluid before I go see Dr. Munchie.
I understand that, bud, but if you could just remember where you put it, that would be a lot more helpful. I didn't look at those first.
There it is. Feels like milk, but the taste, it's like sucking on a penny.
Jesse. Hello.
Hey, Simon. I got your email. Just wanted to wish you good luck and let you know I got you covered.
Thanks. I should be able to come to the store after the scan.
Don't sweat it. I got Matt and Chris help me out.
Matty from SNL?
Guess you didn't hear. He's coming in full time, working the comic section.
That's Ashley's job.
Yeah. Well, you know,
Forget it. Not doing her any favors by leaving an empty spot. Not like she's coming back.
Well, good luck. Hope they find a way to reverse the whole, you know, dying thing.
Dying thing? You're the worst support ever.
What should I say?
I'll see you later, Jesse. Don't burn the place down while I'm gone.
Over and out, buddy.
Tweaking.
Won't find me in a phone booth. All of these.
What the hell?
Hello? Dr. Munchie? Where is everyone? Thought this place would be busy.
Some extra time in the lab today. Unfortunately, nobody told us about the code change, so I called security. Talked to Professor Wei to have him vouch for our project, and finally got a hold of some honcho over at Pace's legal department that could re-grant permission to the lab. I'm not allowed to repeat the code in mails or text, but I'll leave a note or something in case we forget. Paul.
This is the place, right? It must be. Let's just call Machi real quick. Great. Got his phone turned off.
Alright.
That's okay. I can figure this out.
There's a note around here with the code on it. Find the note. That's creepy as hell. All kinds of noises. Something behind the computer there. Looks like 2501. 2501. Okay. Hello? Right the room.
Oh, hi. Didn't hear you come in. Simon Jarrett, right?
Dr. Munchie?
Well, it's just Mr. Munchie, but I'm working on it. Actually, you're helping me right now.
Is this part of your thesis work?
Yeah. It's a study I'm doing with my colleague, Paul Berg. We hope to design a gentle way to work with brain reconstruction to help people like you. Oh, did you take the tracer fluid?
Yes. Yes, I did.
Great. Well, we can start whenever you're ready.
I'm quite nervous, to be honest.
So, what exactly are we doing?
We're going to do a scan of your brain. Then we build a computer model of it and bombard it with stimuli. The program will help us to quickly iterate your treatment plan until it's fully optimized. In short, develop the perfect treatment for your condition.
So it's not just a study. This will actually help me.
I should hope so. Otherwise, this would be a huge waste of time.
Okay, here we go. I mentioned I'm claustrophobic. Okay.
All right, let me just get this out of the way. You are Simon Jarrett, correct?
Right.
Toronto, no. Canada, David Munchie. Born 1988, July 16th.
Right.
Flat neurograph, version 6. Good. All files in order.
Well, this hurt.
It's just a scan. It'll hurt about as much as getting your picture taken.
Indians thought cameras would steal their souls.
Is that so? Well, let's hope they're wrong. Ready? Say cheese.
My soul's gone.
What happened? Mr. Munchie? Did something go wrong? This isn't funny.
Whoa, what the hell?
What the hell is this place? How did I get here? I can figure this out. I just need to stay calm. No need to make things worse.
I know. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do. Omni Toolbox. Window. I'm already freaking scared, man. I don't even know what's going on.
It's working better than expected. They're having a really hard time getting the doors open.
Call Permaseal as many as you can. Rather not take any chances.
Roger. Did you cut off the factory floor?
All done. Should keep most of them out. I'm on my way to lock off the comms app.
Just make sure to leave a way out of here.
Trust me, I'll get you to Theta safe and sound. We just need to make sure we're leaving our power running so we don't have to return.
I hear that. See you back at camp.
This door behind me.
How did I do that?
Whatever. It doesn't look like there's anything in here. Looks like these are places to hide. Something's in here. Oh, jeez, I scared myself. Oh. What the fuck? Oh, gosh. I don't like this. Scary robot thingies. Lots of noises. did I do that? I hate this game. I don't like this game. God damn it, I'm terrified. That door was... I closed that door. Yeah. This is gonna be so fucking scary, god damn it! Fuck! Oh, God damn it! I don't know if I should go in there. Making a lot of noise. I'm not okay with this game. I'm just not. I don't know if I'll ever play it again. If you expect to see another episode of this, don't get your hopes up. This is just not my thing. don't know how to use it, though. This room having all this red light in it. That's kind of different. That's a big circle door thingy. I keep hearing something. Is that? I don't like that. Is scary. Every little noise is quite terrifying. Safe at all, just so you know. Oh, okay. Okay. Sure what I'm supposed to do now. I'm freaking terrified. that, but I don't think we have another option. I'm so scared. No. I heard something, but I'm not going to investigate it. That's just not necessary. I don't know why there's that one.
Service console up to 3, including pilot seat activated.
I know they told you that field technicians would get full access throughout Pathos 2. I'm here to tell you that's not gonna happen. Don't get me wrong, I don't wanna get in your way. We need you guys to keep this place up and running, but there needs to be at least some level of security on these things. I don't wanna hear you barged into some quarantined area at Omicron and just knocked out the whole place with some virus or whatever the hell they're doing over there. This is what you can do. You'll be able to use it to open doors, basically all of them. If you can't, there's something wrong or someone didn't want you in there. Then what do? You shove that Omnitool into a terminal and see if you can't get around it somehow. I mean, sometimes you'll need to get into places where you don't belong. Just find a way. You're an engineer, for crying out loud.
All right.
What else? Take care of your gear. Don't be an asshole. That's about it, really. My name is John Strohmeyer, Pathos 2 security operative. I got an office at Theta. Come see me if you got any issues you can't handle yourself. Good luck.
Okay, now what? I'm extremely nervous.
Carl, it's working better than expected. They're having a really hard time getting the doors open.
Call Permaseal as many as you can, rather not take any chances.
Roger. Did you cut off the factory floor?
Fuck.
What the hell was that? Something was here. I don't want to go that way though. Holy shit. We're underwater? Look at that one again. One fish is very strange looking. Like this. Trapped in here.
Shit.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do here.
What was that? It doesn't hurt anymore.
I think I'm alone.
Hey, can you hear me?
Bullshit.
Is there anyone there?
Hey, can you hear me?
I hear you. Absalon, what's going on?
I have no idea. I just sort of woke up here.
In the room right now?
It was like a seat with a helmet.
Is that right? What's your name?
I'm Simon Jarrett.
And what do you... damn relays. Where are you now?
Someplace dealing with electrical power. I'm not sure if it's a plant or a transformer.
Yeah, you're probably in a thermal plant somewhere. You want to go upstairs to the comm center. It's the room with the dome ceiling.
Hey, look, this place is not... There's something seriously wrong here. Hello?
I'm sorry, I didn't catch that. We lost another relay. Just listen, head for the comm center upstairs. I'll wait here.
Okay, now what? Going on. Oh shit. Go up. Ah! Gosh! It's coming! Ah! Where is it? Freaking...
gosh. I'm so scared right now. What do I do? Do I try and sneak by it? Me. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. God dang it. Coming right towards me. Oh no, he sees me. He sees me.
I can't go to him. No, no, don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me.
I can't do it. I can't do it. I think we're gonna call that an episode. Maybe I'll play again. Don't count on it. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bakage out.